I am Alexander Bobliak, cardiac surgeon. We specialized in minimally invasive cardiac surgery. We do minimally invasive coronary artery bypass grafting every day. And now we open international program where we teach other cardiac surgeons to do this procedure. We are very happy to welcome Professor Miroslav Perić, who is the first guest in our international program.
You know, listening to your talk the last year in Athens, I just had a wish to come and to see how do you do that. We are doing this similar things, port access surgery in our hospital, which is very busy hospital, doing 10 cases a day and more than 2,000 cases a year. But still, we did not decide to go this way with the myocardial revascularization. Why? Because it looked to us very difficult to reach every artery on the heart and successfully do a bypass. So what we've seen yesterday, it's absolutely unbelievable. The technique that we have seen here yesterday and today is really reproducible. For the surgeon, it is more difficult. For the patient, it's better. And that's why my personal opinion, regardless of the fact that I'm a little bit conservative because of my age, I think that this is the future of cardiac surgery. Because more and more people, particularly if they are younger, will decide to go this way. Aesthetics is not a big question. If you can offer the same results, you know, then aesthetics comes to the first place, of course.
What is your overall impressions about this procedure?
You have a certain experience with the cardiac surgery in generally speaking, but then you have to see this approach, you have to understand it, you have to see what are the pitfalls, what are the small tricks that you probably learn along the time. But the answer to your question is, it is reproducible, it will take some time to gain your own experience, to pass the learning curve and everything, but if the question is, are we going to do it in our hospital that has nearly 60,000 procedures already done? Yes, we are going to start to do it after what I've seen here. I think that you have an excellent setting here, perfect team. I see so much enthusiasm in the operating room, which really is not a usual what you can see in operating rooms nowadays. The atmosphere in your room is good. Everybody knows what they are doing. There are not unnecessary questions or mistakes. The atmosphere in operating room is very relaxed, which means that you are not in stress doing this. And why you are not in stress doing this? Because you know what you're doing and with the good results. So I think that this kind of surgery that you are doing here has a future here. And in generally speaking, I think that it has a big future.
What do you think, how long will it take to start doing this procedure by other surgeons?
Well, for younger people, younger that are willing to do that with the experience like my younger surgeons have, probably it will take no time. I think that it will take 10 to 15 cases altogether, which in our setting where we are doing 10 cases a day, will be in a month or so they can start doing these things. Of course, if you will be kind enough to come and with your team visit our hospital for a brief period of time, couple of days, share your experience with us, show, because I cannot show them whatever you can show them. And so if they are going to see you, they are going to make their minds very easily to start doing things like this. I think that it is promising.
Yes.
The way you are doing things here, I like very much. I've been around the world all my life long, and I know what are good and what are reasonably good and what are not good cardiac surgeries, because I've seen everything. This, what I've seen here, is absolutely excellent.
So, thank you very much.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you.